A player who you simply cannot take your eyes off, Harry Kane, top marksman in the Champions League. Can he add to his haul this evening? Hello everyone, I must say it's always a real privilege to commentate from this venue. A warm welcome to North London. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And Spurs are the team with the advantage as we go into the second and decisive leg of this Champions League semi-final. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Tottenham, after that first leg, in total command. Normally when you dominate in the middle of the park, you normally win games. They did that. They were clinical up front and really solid at the back.
Number 10, Harry Kane.
Introducing the Spurs starting 11. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Toby Alderweireld plays alongside Juan Foyth in central defence. Harry Winks plays alongside Tanguy Ndombele in the centre of midfield. And in attack, the always dangerous Harry Kane.
Thank you.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
And they get the ball rolling in the second leg of this Champions League semi-final. Kane tackling and winning the ball to boot. Marco Asensio giving them the gift of possession. Foyth has it. Now Alderweireld. Here's Ndombele. It's with Foyth. Now Aurier. Kane. Here's Eriksen. Oh, this might pay dividends. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, I have to question the defending there. They're all around him. They think they've got him, but nobody takes the ball off him. In the end, too late. Ball's in the net.
Let's have another view of that goal. Nil then.
Goal for Tottenham Hotspur, number 7, Hong Min-sung.
Marco Asensio. Understandably, a lot of interest in Harry Kane and how he might perform in this game. How do you see that, Lee?
Well, Derek, his numbers don't lie. Terrific form, very positive return for him this season. He deserves a goal-scoring record, he really does. One to tie the record.
Rose making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Son and moving the ball nicely. Aurier. Lucas Moura. It's hard to do it inside your own penalty area. Cleared away comprehensively. Artur. Here is Marco Asensio. Artur has it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Marco Asensio. Artur. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Eriksen's pass needed to be a little bit better. Artur has it. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Not problematic for the keeper. Son and scope for the cross. A really top-notch piece of defending. Space afforded him. Possession lost, intercepted. Given away by Tottenham. Ronaldo. He takes aim. Very straightforward for Hugo Lloris. Aurier. Lucas Moura running with the ball confidently. Teammate in support. Can they slot it home? Christian Eriksen now. Well, a moment he would dearly love to have back.
Well, listen, he's tried to hit it too hard. Just relax a little bit. Focus on your technique.
Artur has it. Now Zinchenko. Cristiano Ronaldo. Artur. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Kane. Rabiot. Here is Thiago. Thiago. Nothing wrong with that idea. Dybala. Happy to take on the shot. Staunch rearguard action. Into the net, courtesy of Thiago.
Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. So, a level contest. 1-1.
Number 20, Thiago.
Lucas. Christian Eriksen now. Spurs have lost the ball. Marco Asensio. Now, Zinchenko. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Tottenham Hotspur facing Everton.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Alderweireld. Here's Ndombele. Lucas Moura. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Inside he goes. Son. Kane! I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper. It's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
Here's Ronaldo. Artur. And with intelligent threaded pass here. Artur just had to keep his concentration to the maximum. And he did. And the corner has been given. And responsible for the corner. Well, he's such a highly respected goalkeeper, Hugo Lloris. Ramos. Christian Eriksen now. No more time left. That is it for the first half here at the home of Tottenham. And they get the ball rolling in the second leg of this Champions League semi-final. Here's Eriksen. Oh, this might pay dividends. Son! And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Christian Eriksen now. Oh, the moment he would dearly love to have back.
Well, listen, he's tried to hit it too hard. Just relax a little bit. Focus.
Dybala. Happy to take on the shot. Into the net, courtesy of Thiago. And return. Intelligent threaded pass here. Artur. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. And the corner has been given. And they're underway in the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg. Koke with it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Now he must favour the cross. Here's Ndombele. What a shocking pass, really. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Masterful piece of foiling. Now, Son. Is it going to be Christian Eriksen? And putting his body on the line. Son. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. End product or not. Alderweireld. Son. Eriksen. Ndombele. Rose. An important interception. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's with Dybala. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Alderweireld. Aurier. Lucas with it. Eriksen. Can't get past Sergio Ramos. Can they hit on the break? Koke. And that is how to thwart them. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Spurs to make a personnel switch now.
Number 23, Christian Eriksen. And number 4, Toby Alderweireld. Coming onto the pitch, number 20, Gary Allen. And number 15,
Oleksandr Zinchenko. And the cross is very much on. Artur. And now Rabiot. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Winks. Chance for Winks. And in it goes from Harry Kane.
Well, he's an all-rounder. He does every single part of the football match brilliantly. But this is what he does best. Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view. Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Ndombele. Kane. Spurs passing it around nicely, but what can they do from here now? Harry Kane. Oh, he's done it! Not just a goal, but a new competition record.
Well, he's a history maker. He's a heartbreaker for defences. Every time I see this lad, he really impresses me. What a player. Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
Number 10, Harry Kane.
Alexander Arnold. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Rabiot. And that was a very fine read. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Running with the ball confidently. And options in the centre. It'll be a corner. Thank you. Substitution time it is. And a change for Spurs at this juncture. Corner kick played over. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Rose. Here's Ndombele. Couldn't keep the ball. Dele Alli, Kane, and Tottenham make progress, but what can they produce from this position? Is this the moment? And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Ndombele. Kane. Harry Kane! A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Koke. Rashford. And he's broken free. Will he finish? Keeper didn't quite do enough. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Aurier has lost the ball.
Well, everybody, including myself, is asking how that didn't go in.
For today's man of the match, number 10,
and Thiago. They've regained possession. Can they switch to an even higher gear? It should be! Staunch rearguard action. You know what, he's going to be annoyed with himself given the position he was in, Lee.
Well, yeah, they worked it really well, didn't he? He's got in a position to score and not really took advantage of that.
And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Dele Alli now. They have space here, Tottenham, in an attacking sense. Decided to come in from the flank. Corner kick then for Spurs. And over comes the corner. And a half-baked clearance. And the semi-final second leg comes to an end. What a night for Tottenham Hotspur, who have made it through to the Champions League final.
Well, because of what's at stake, i.e. a final, semi-finals can be a bit nervy at times. Not the case this time. The semi-final was a breeze. An easy march to that big game. Can't wait for the final, to be honest with you. Let's wait and see whether they can produce what they did in the semis.
Here's Eriksen. Now, this might pay dividends. Son! And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Dybala. Happy to take on the shot. Into the net, courtesy of Thiago. and return. Intelligent threaded pass here. Artur just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. And the corner has been given. Winks. Chance for Winks. And in it goes from Harry Kane.
Well, he's an all-rounder. He does every single part.
Spurs passing it around nicely. But what can they do from here now? Harry Kane. Oh, he's done it. Not just a goal, but a new competition record.
Well, he's a history maker. He